New this morning, from the classroom to the kitchen, high school students are getting a professional lesson in cooking thanks to two noted chefs. KCRA3's Mae Fasai live at San Juan High School in Citrus Heights, where dozens of students have gathered for this demonstration. Mae, this is pretty neat.
Lisa, it is neat, and it's not just the students who are here. The two professional chefs that are here at San Juan High School right now are broadcasting to about 900 students all across the state. Think of this as kind of like the fast track to the culinary industry. I have a student here with me this morning. Let's bring in Amy Milan. Amy, this is really exciting. The first time this has been at your school, the first time this has happened in the state of California. You've got the chef's hat on. What made you want to be a part of this program in the first place?
Well, just the field in general. It's just so amazing. All the opportunities that come along, especially ProStart management team, it's just something that could change your life.
And ProStart is the program that you're a part of.
Yes, you get to have the opportunity to develop a concept of a restaurant from top to bottom, from the decor to the menu items that are served.
Now that we are looking at a professional chef who is just on giving the demonstration, what is it like for you to be able to watch a professional chef? Do you kind of envision yourself doing the same thing?
I definitely do, actually. I have many interests, but one of them has been inspired by all those chefs that have demonstrated and showed us all the amazing things out there.
Well, it's very inspiring to talk to you today. Good luck to you. Let's bring in the teacher right now, Sandy Coulter. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you. This is
a great program for your students. How did this all get started?
Well, the teaching with the Culinary Institute of America, they've tried in other states and they wanted to bring it to California. Mm-hmm. So they contacted the California Restaurant Association Ed Foundation, who contacted us because we have this amazing video production program besides our culinary arts here, and so we were able to work collaboratively together to produce this program today.
Very cool. All right, now you can see the demonstration is going on right now. After this professional chef, another professional chef will come on. That's two all together. And then tomorrow they are going to be doing a presentation at a boot camp. A lot of students there will be able to take a part of this, which will help prepare them for a national competition. Very cool going on here in the San Juan Unified School District. Lisa, back to you.